of Conroe last night. We had some good fucking arrests there. I tell you what, we got plenty of drugs here at Conroe.
I still got hippie hair all over my nightstick.
But I'm coming down a little bit.
Yeah, there's a lot of drugs.
Yeah, I'm starting to drag. I don't know if I'm making people sick or not.
Find out. So we give you a hardcore cavity, sir!